Hi, Sean.
Hi,
nice to see
you. Going?
Pretty excited to see this house.
Thank you.
Tell me more about it.
Well, this is my home at 199 Barclay Street, Mornington.
The house that Sean built?
Yes, it is. This was designed by Colin Hyatt Design, a friend of mine. He's done a fantastic job. Yeah, a lot of the design here in the house was designed by myself.
Well, this cactus garden is like a room in itself, so let's head on past it into the house.
Thank you. My vision on this house was to create areas for the children to feel in their own space. Yeah, just a really calm environment where we could come home from our day and feel quite relaxed. It was built for myself, my daughter and my son.
We love this house because it has really good memories in it and it's just a nice house to live in.
The favourite thing in my house is the pool because it's fun to like jump in.
I think Dad did a really good job on the house.
This is the entrance. And tried to keep that area open space living.
So there's some really great detail that I'm picking up on. I can see a floating kitchen bench. What are your favourite more architectural elements in here?
Well, I do love this bit here. I love the cube. I love the floor. I think it softens everything up a bit.
I can see through to the kitchen and beyond. Is that a little bar?
Yeah, so behind there's a little bar.
Brilliant. Oh, I love it. So, Sean, I've got a pretty good sense of what's going on downstairs. What about upstairs?
Yeah, well, let's come have a look.
So what have we got up here, Sean?
Oh, well, I've incorporated a floating fireplace, and then I actually did some curvature through the wall, incorporated all the Skylux from Velux. They've been amazing throughout the whole entire home.
So, Sean, one thing I noticed is, like, there's actually no doors.
Yeah, well, I wanted to feel that the bedroom and the living room was all one space.
Got it. So rather than sort of, you know, being able to shut this space down, it's like what you're saying is this entire floor is your main bedroom.
Correct. I wanted it to feel like this whole area was just your bedroom and that was all. So give yourself little spaces to walk through and...
I'd expect that robe leads into the bathroom, am I right?
Yeah, the bathroom's in there. My tilers did an amazing job. They spent a month tiling it. Outside here, I've done all the curvature through to soften all the tones. Kept the garden through here. It leads to the outdoor shower, pool area and the fire pit, which in turn leads to the studio. And I've tried to create all that space as a one-off big entertainment area.
Oh, look, Sean, it's been really delightful hearing your story. I think this house isn't just a combination of your build experience, it's like a combination of your life experience too.
Yeah.
It's rad.
Yeah, we try to create not just a house, but a home.
Well, that you have.
Yeah, thank you.
So I've really enjoyed today's home tour with Sean from Urban Constructions. What it's shown me is construction isn't just about bricks and mortar. It's about soul and a little bit of Palm Springs.